regretting what could have been is not a healthy thing for two reasons. First of all, are you even sure that had you done what you think you could have done, are you even sure the outcome would have been positive?